And then, from the field of the future, a new king will come to save the world of the past.
Of Gortus, ready at last.
Be careful with it, Warlord Blackwing. I have labored long to make this potion.
I'm honored you've chosen me, Queen Morgana.
The honor will quickly turn to shame should you fail.
I shall not fail.
Then go! Fly!
You're asking for trouble, Everett. If King Arthur finds out you're playing with his armor, he'll skin you alive.
He's in the round table room with the knights. So there's no way he's gonna find out I'm trying on his armor.
Draw your sword, knight, and prepare to do battle. It's a warlord. Grab a sword.
Lady Mary.
It's one thing to wear King Arthur's armor, quite another to know how to use it.
You're not gonna tell him, are you?
And get my favorite nephew in trouble. Let's see how well you've been learning your lessons. You have been practicing.
Sir Lancelot's been helping me.
Be bold, Everett. Attack!
Enjoy your battle, Arthur.
Gathered all the ingredients needed for this potion.
You've got to do something for him, Merlin. He's in terrible pain. Isn't there some magical spell you can...
There is no magic I can work which will stop the tears of Gortus. It's an evil potion, Arthur. Once it strikes, there is no relief. Ever.
There must be something that can be done. You're not telling me everything. I can tell.
It is too dangerous.
I'll take the risk.
You cannot. If anything happens to you, we would never find the keys of truth. The kingdom would be lost, and your friends would never be able to return to their own world.
What kind of kingdom is it where the life of one boy isn't important enough to risk one's own life?
Please, Merlin, he's my own blood.
Very well. The only thing that can cure Everett's illness is the Horn of the Zuck, which is to be found in the swamps of Zagarth, near Morgana's castle.
The way Merlin tells it, this Zug creature is half rhinoceros, half porcupine.
Sounds like one of the girls Brick used to date.
We've got to get that horn if Everett's going to be cured. I'm taking a small team with me. Tone, I need you and Darren.
Anything for that kid.
Just let me get a bead on this Zug with my crossbow and the horn's as good as ours.
Just remember, Merlin told us the Zug is an endangered species, so we must not harm it.
King Arthur, Knights of Justice, speak the oath.
I am King Arthur.
And we are the Knights of Justice. We pledge fairness to all, to protect the weak and vanquish the evil.
Mm-hmm.
Dagoth.
What is this? Some kind of joke?
I was born and raised not far from the swamps of Zagoth. They are treacherous. I can lead you through them.
You're not leading me anywhere.
We all know Everett's your nephew, but this mission isn't any place for...
A woman?
You got that right.
Your Highness, it was my fault Everett was the target of the potion. If I hadn't encouraged him, he never would have been struck. As for my fitness to go with you, I propose a test. If I can make you yield, I will have proved myself worthy to accompany you.
Maybe we ought to knight her and make Tone a lady-in-waiting.
Take it easy, Tone.
Since when do knights hide behind their king?
Lady Mary.
I don't care if she is a lady. No one tells me I'm hiding.
Then lay on!
All right, take it easy on her then. Let her go at it for a couple of seconds to get this out of her system, then knock the sword out of her hand.
Don't worry, I won't hurt her.
Do you yield, Sir Tone?
I don't think he's got much of a choice. Get a horse. You're coming with us.
Thank you, Your Highness.
You want to play guide, that's your business. But stay out of my way when the fighting starts.
Unless I'm mistaken, Sir Tone, we're on the same side.
Okay, stay close together and keep quiet. We're lucky the diversion will give us a chance to sneak through the siege lines.
Someone's trying to leave Camelot!
After them!
Polyanfric's light should draw the warlords.
Here is our target! Did you think you'd lure us all away so easily?
It was worth a try.
Let's go to Plan B.
Attaboy.
aren't you going after Arthur? Ooh, wait till I get my hands on Blackwing.
I could not have missed him, Viper.
Then who was I fighting?
I was so close I could see the emblem on his breastplate when I dropped the pouch.
But did you see his face?
Well, his visor was down. But I know I hit him with the pouch.
You hit someone with the pouch, but it was not Arthur. If it was, he would be in no condition to battle.
Then we've wasted the potion.
Maybe not. Whoever was struck with the potion lies in agony at this moment. Arthur has ridden to get the cure.
What cure?
The Horn of the Zug, as Merlin well knows. Warlord Blackwing, fly to the swamps of Zagarth, make traps there to slow Arthur until Lord Viper can arrive.
How can you be so certain he will ride to the swamps of Zagarth?
Because Merlin has chosen a man to replace the true King Arthur, who is very close to the king in nature. He will risk all to save the one who was injured, because he knows the potion was meant for him.
Before I'm through, he'll wish he'd been hit by the potion instead.
We must move with caution. The swamps are filled with quicksand. That is why Merlin gave me this rope of strength, in case someone should need to be pulled from the mire.
Yeah? And why didn't you tell us about this rope of strength before we left?
A lady never reveals all of the secrets, Sir Tell.
Charming welcome to the swamps of Zagarth. Keep a sharp watch.
Right. This isn't going to be doing us any good tonight, Arthur.
Why do I get the feeling we were expected? Nice place you brought us to, Lady Mary.
Reminds me of that mud bowl we played in last year.
Mud bowl? How could you eat out of it? Well, I don't know what's so funny.
Protect us!
think we've got a Zug to find.
How do we find this Zug thing anyway?
Quickly, Sir Darren, before it finds us! There!
It's a tree. So big deal.
The bark is scarred from where a Zug scratched himself on it.
This thing uses a tree as a back scratcher?
We can follow its tracks.
Tone, check it out with her.
Oh, great. Now I gotta be her chaperone. Mistake to take her with us?
You didn't say that about Sir Darren when he...
You're not Sir Darren!
Hey, we took an oath of chivalry, remember? She's a lady, Tone. Why don't you...
Down!
Fight like a man, you bird!
Tone! Quicksand!
Honor is lost. Now for the others.
Attack! Excalibur, be my strength! Slowly away from me.
Wait a minute, I'm...
It's my play.
His horn can rip through armor!
Sorry to do this, Zug, but I need to get a bit of your horn.
I think we got what we came for.
I guess I was wrong about you.
And I was wrong about you. I didn't think you were the kind of person who could admit when he's made a mistake.
Boy, I was sure I'd get to rest a few days after what I went through.
Consider yourself lucky, Everett. You were cured by the Zug's horn, and the only punishment you got for playing in King Arthur's armor is polishing it.
His and everyone else's.
Speaking of armor,
Well, at least it's clean, Sir Tone. But whose is it? I thought I had everyone's armor here.
It's yours, Lady Mary. I made it in the blacksmith shop.
But I'm not a knight.
I know. But you never know when we might need your help again.
Thank you, Sir Tone. I'm honored.
And I'm grateful. And you've got a lot of armor to shine. So get back to work.